Every time our eyes meet, this feeling inside me is almost more than I can take. Baby, when you touch me, I can feel how much you love me, and it just blows me away. I've never been this close to anyone or anything. I can hear your thoughts, I can see your dreams. I don't know how you do what you do. I'm so in love with you. It just keeps getting better. I wanna spend the rest of my life with you by
You know, with the first ever conversation Joey and I had was about building a relationship based on God.
It's different on everyone. Yeah. Different on
first everybody. Conversation, not even kidding you. Almost 4 years. Long time.
I can remember the first phone conversation.
Yeah. She's always here.
Oh, it feels like the first time, every time.
Do you, Joey, take Bronwyn to be?
Yeah, I do.
Your lawfully wedded wife, promising to love, you were supposed to cry, not me. Promising to love and cherish through joy and sorrow, sickness and health, and whatever challenges you may face for as long as you shall live. And do you promise, Joey, to do all within your power to help Bronnie make heaven one day?
I absolutely do.
Do you, Bronwyn, take Joey to be your husband, to have and to hold from this day forward, for better or for worse, for richer, for poorer, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish from this day forward until death do you part? And do you promise to do all within your power to help him make heaven one day?
I do.
And now, by the authority of the laws of the United States,
and by the authority of the laws of the state of Georgia,
And as ministers of the gospel of Christ, your grandfather and grandfather-in-law.
And your father and your father-in-law.
We
pronounce you husband and wife.
Joey, you may now kiss your bride. Just don't overdo it.
Other's head. I said for better. Oh.